It's Dora Loves Boots Week, their greatest adventures together, and a special premiere starts Tuesday at 10 on Nick.
In the magical land of Bubbledom, there has always been day, and there has always been night. In a golden castle on the shores of the Western Sea, there lived a king, whose job it was to make the sun come up each day with the power of his magical ring. But far away, in the mountains on the other side of Bubbledom, there lived an evil wizard who didn't like the daytime at all. One morning, before the sun came up, the wizard decided that he wanted it to be nighttime forever. He planned to steal the ring from the Sun King, so that daytime would never come again to the land of Bubbledom. But evil wizards don't always get what they want, especially where guppies are concerned. This is the story of a boy, a girl, and their puppy, and how a group of friends saved the day from disappearing forever. This is the story of The Puppy and the Ring.